Good morning, 47. The board has sanctioned Erich Soders for termination. After Colorado, we did some digging into Soders' private affairs and discovered that he has been fast-tracked for critical heart surgery at the hyper-exclusive Gama Private Hospital in Hokkaido, Japan. Such a display of power has Providence written all over it. Soders, who suffers from a rare condition known as situs inversus, where his internal organs are reversed, desperately needs a right-sided heart transplant and has clearly betrayed the ICA to get it. He was admitted last night and is currently being prepped for a 3-day surgery. We have booked you into Gama under the usual guise of Tobias Reaper, corporate shark, here for a standard medical checkup. As such, you will need to play it by ear and procure whatever tools you need to complete the mission. You also need to eliminate Yuki Yamazaki, a Tokyo lawyer who works for Providence. Soders has already given Yamazaki access to our client records and has agreed to provide a full list of active ICA operatives post-operation. This transaction cannot be allowed to happen. Soders must pay for his treachery, and his insidious employers must be taught a lesson. ICA's sovereignty is at stake. Powerful as Providence may be, we need to draw a line in the sand. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Hokkaido, 47. The Gama Private Hospital provides cutting-edge medical treatment for the global elite, outside the law, if required. The facility is partially run by an artificial intelligence system known as Kai. The AI oversees patient admission to various areas in the hospital, and even participates in some medical procedures. You will find Erich Soders in the operating theater, undergoing a pre-surgery regenerative stem cell treatment, a highly controversial procedure yet to be approved by Japanese authorities. Yuki Yamazaki has already arrived. You'll find her in her suite or roaming the restaurant and spa areas of the hospital. Soders is scheduled to be put under soon. Let us make sure he stays that way. Good luck, 47.
Hello, Mr. Reaper. As part of the service here at Gamma, your personal robe has been outfitted with a radio frequency identification chip. The device will unlock and allow access to your personal suite. guards are needed at Gamma. Please enjoy your stay.
That is Yuki Yamazaki, former lawyer to the Yakuza and current operative for Providence.
So, you're doing yoga after this?
I wish. I had 2 lessons booked, but I just got informed that I had been bumped back in the queue.
Oh, and that's gotta be an error, right? Did you talk to the instructor?
Well, that's the thing. I haven't actually seen him all day. And then I asked one of the staff members, and she checked the schedule. Turns out, all appointments are booked by someone called Yuki Yamazaki. I mean, literally, all of the lessons. What kind of behavior is that? I would like to give her a piece of my mind.
Yamazaki? No, that's the Yakuza lawyer.
Well, it certainly appears that Yuki Yamazaki is a fan of yoga. A schedule near the hot springs reveals that she has booked the trainer all day. Feeling flexible, 47?
Gone into hiding because he's afraid of her. Yeah, I mean, imagine having to instruct someone like that. One wrong move, and she'd toss you over the cliff. Yeah, not a pleasant woman, that one.
Yeah, maybe I'll just do cardio instead.
Felt this good.
Vamos.
So, the building AI known as Kai not only keeps the building running, but it also controls the surgery robot in the operating theater. That's where Soders is at the moment. The manual states that the AI will automatically revive any flatlined patient, which could prove to be a problem. Ah, but the hospital director does have access to the mainframe. Care to run a hospital, 47?
Too crowded and too little heat. Pampered weaklings with their delicate skin. No, I'll pass. Maybe later.
They must apply for something.
Terry, it's John. Listen, I need your help. Well, I read that pose we talked about, Destroyer of the Universe. Well, it sort of backfired. I was feeling so good this morning, too. I just felt so centered and superhuman. Then the director came up and asked me to grab a lesson with Yuki Yamazaki and Yakuza Lord over staying here. Well, I'm not sure what happened exactly. I thought I had it, but then somehow I pulled something back. Go back there. I can't walk very well now. I've seen that Yamazaki woman stalking around the yoga platform, and I've been dodging calls from the director all morning, so I just need a favor. I need you to call up the hospital and tell them you're my brother. Some family emergency that I need to fly back home for right away. Why not? Mom won't find out. Terry, look, I know you're only 12. No, don't get Mom, Terry. Terry. Damn it. Hi, Mom. Hi. Hello, Mother. No. Everything's fine here. I'm just chatting with my little bro, just about all these video games, all that fun stuff, those shoot-em-ups, we're cool. Listen, I've gotta run, okay? Next appointment's here, talk to you soon, okay? I love you. Okay, yes, hello, say hi to Dad. Okay, bye. Damn it!
Thank you. unbelievable. Just unbelievable. Potentially the biggest day of my career. Yuki Yamazaki books me for an entire day, and what do? Split my damn pants because my little brother dares me to do the Destroyer of the Universe pose. More like Destroyer of Butts. Oh. Now my rear hurts like I've been bowling all night, and there are no replacement pants anywhere. None? Just great. Just freaking great.
That security breach you mentioned. I take it you found something.
No. We're still looking. This is something else, I'm afraid. I know you prefer not to know our methods, but, well, our man was in such a hurry to acquire a heart from Mr. Soders, a right-sided heart, that...
He didn't cover his tracks?
Not sufficiently, no. The curator was able to find a donor in Brazil, Streetkin, one of the engineers. He paid the leaders of his gang. Someone rolled on us. Our man almost didn't get the heart through customs. And just yesterday, we called an Interpol agent snooping around.
Here? Are you telling me that Interpol tracked an illegal black market organ trade to this hospital?
Regrettably, yes.
We will reach out, pull the available strings. In the meantime, Director, I suggest you get your house in order. Your chair is wobbly.
Miss Yamazaki, I believe you booked time for a yoga lesson?
Yes. To be honest, I was beginning to wonder if you're ever going to show. Glad you're here.
If you will just follow
me. Yeah, whatever, yoga boy.
Oh. okay?
Now to make her spirit and body fly.
I'm ready to begin.
Miss Yamazaki. Very well. Let's begin. Let us begin with upward facing dog when you're ready. Transition into Lord of the Dance. Remember to breathe throughout. Warrior 2 pose. Core. Strength. Stay there for a while. Changing sides. Be strong. And finally, tree pose. This one is tricky. Find a good spot for it.
This is a view to die for.
Target down. Now it's time for Soders to retire.